Don't say alcoholic. Words matter. Say this: person with alcohol use disorder. Saying a person has an alcohol use disorder has a neutral tone and separates the person from their disorder. Using person-first language shows that alcohol misuse is an illness. Words are free. It's how you use them that may cost you. If you or your family are facing legal issues due to the impact of substance use disorder, contact us at 479-326-7027.